I'm Alicia, and if you've watched any of my other videos, then you know that I like Moscow Mule mugs, these little copper ones. These are the, this is the third video I've made talking about them. They have a lot of uses. You can, of course, use them for Moscow Mules, but you can make other drinks as well. You can even use them for hot beverages sometimes. I'm going to discuss a little bit about that with you today, but I also wanted to talk to you about why it's important to make sure that your copper mugs are 100% copper, like these are from Spirit Valley, and they are hand hammered, and the company was really sweet, and in the box it came with this little key fob, and it's shaped like the United States, and it's got a little heart inside of it. Isn't that adorable? I love that. So first, I wanted to talk to you about the different types of Moscow Mule mugs and the importance of making sure that you get the original right ones. Have you ever been to a restaurant or something and ordered a Moscow Mule and it comes in a copper mug but the inside of it has got a tin lining? I've seen a lot of those on Amazon. The pros of that is they're usually a lot cheaper than real Moscow Mule mugs, but like anything, like most things, you get what you pay for. Those mugs aren't going to last as long because the surface starts peeling off over time, and then what you're left with is a really ugly copper mug. So then if you want more, you have to turn around and pay for it. It doesn't maintain, those kind of mugs do not maintain the temperature like an authentic Moscow Mule mug will. Copper is one of the best conductors in nature. That's why we use it for wiring in houses and stuff like that. It's an excellent conductor, so it keeps drinks colder for longer. A few nights ago, I made my husband a drink in this. I made him a mojito, and he left it sitting on the table. I found it an hour later, and it still had ice in it. You can't say that about glass, and you sure can't say that about those the silver-lined ones that are lined with the stainless steel. Another thing is that copper interacts with lime and the acid in a lot of different drinks, so it gives the drink a unique flavor that it's supposed to have. Moscow Mules are supposed to have this unique flavor, and you will not get that if it's mixed in with the nickel plating or the other ones. And also there's supposed to be some health effects to drinking out of copper. The scope of this video isn't to discuss that. You can look that up. But if they are lined with that steel, then you're not getting those kind of health benefits. And the last thing is that copper is also antibacterial. Look it up. I didn't believe it. I looked it up. And they are. They're antibacterial. And you won't get the antibacterial effects, the natural antibacterial effects, that you'll get from using copper. You can't throw copper mugs in the dishwasher, even one of the ones with the silver lining. So if you're having to hand wash them, it makes a lot of sense to make sure that you also get the ones that have got the antibacterial benefits of real copper, right? Then some of them, you know, you'll see them advertise that they are not lined. However, they're lined with lacquer. Now, that has some benefits because the copper doesn't tarnish as easy if it's lined with lacquer. They're still a little bit less expensive than the real Moscow Mule mugs. However, you don't get, since it's lined with lacquer, you don't get that flavor or the health benefits of drinking out of copper. And you can't use them for hot drinks because the lacquer is liable to melt off, and who wants to drink that, right? So, however, it does keep your drink colder than the ones with the steel lining, so that's still a benefit. They're still cheaper than real Moscow Mule mugs. So the only cons of these is the maintenance, but you have that same problem with the other two too. You cannot just throw them in the dishwasher. You have to hand wash them and then dry them very well. So you can also serve, since they're not lacquer lined, you can also serve hot things in these. Now, one thing you have to worry of or be safe about with if you're serving something hot is the fact that, like I said, copper is an excellent conductor. You have to adjust to how hot you're used to having your drinks because it will keep it hotter. So anyway, these, like I said, are from Spirit Valley. They are 100% copper. They are not lacquer lined. So I know that I have to take some special care of them, but I also know that I'm going to be getting the health benefits of drinking out of copper, that my drinks are going to stay colder for longer. I can use these for hot drinks, so they're more versatile. And they're absolutely beautiful, and they're direct from India and hand-hammered And they're absolutely perfect. I don't see any lacquer runs, which is something else that you see sometimes with the ones that are run that are lined with lacquer. And I'm going to include the link to these below if you're looking for some really good Moscow Mule mugs. I've been using these for a while and I really like them and they work great. So anyway, thanks for watching and I hope you've enjoyed the video. Leave me a comment down below and be sure to check out Spirit Valley. Have an awesome day. Bye.